This is Gamer Scott here to play some Final Fantasy VII Remake.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Never. Always get harder and harder and harder. Hey. You're so cute. Okay, well, this is chapter 6. End of chapter 5.
Through here and straight on to reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Okay, so that one video I put should be the end of chapter 5. Everyone is healed up. Last kicks. I did left something. Forgot to break these. Nothing.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Damn it. Cool.
Section G's through here, huh?
Optional. See what this place has. That might is actually the button to pull.
This is switch for the lamp? This is switch for the lamp?
Oh, okay, never mind.
This ought to open it.
Nah.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
are invisible.
Doesn't look good.
Ish.
Think it works?
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Yeah.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooker.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder?
Yes, sir.
Pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Get what I should have done from the get-go. Wait here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before.
Warmly.
Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only. Way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
In the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
No holding back. Enough. Let's do this. No escape. You're done. No more
time. You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
Can't go this way, damn it. Aye, aye, aye. Okay, I'm a bit the other direction. I'll be upstairs.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can
go
think
for
of
ten
would be...
laps.
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Jeez.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Need my help,
no. I got this. Not now. I can't. I'm not going out like this. Come on.
Here, here.
Let's do this right.
I have that thing. Okay.
No need to.
Weakness is air and lightning.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Getting really sleepy. Not now. I can't.
Let's do this. No escape. Going in.
Get your ass out of here. Oh, we're done here.
There you go. Can't get that to there right now. All right, let's go down.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear.
No
fear. Little fear.
That's why. No fear, no fear. A little fear.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
I'm lucky.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Isn't that...
Hey, don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Inside the fan.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe.
Three tops. Took 3 years of your life away.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
Yep.
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death. Okay, let's
go. Here we go.
Stop on this.
Let's finish. That's that.
Gotcha.
Calling fire. You're mine.
See ya.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
I believe there was something right here, right? Yeah.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Great.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! This is gonna sting! Let's move!
Not so fast. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
We're better than them.
So let's prove it!
Yeah, I'll do it! This should be pretty easy! Bring it home!
All set!
Was it?
Bring it!
Bring it!
Cool off!
This fight's not over yet.
Chill out! Finish him off!
Okay. It was the wrong way anyways. Oh wait, is it? Thank you. Bam.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Okay. So, in theory, I want to get to that one place. The fan.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
I don't care about the light, Tifa. It's the fan I want.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
So this is the place I need to be.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Thank you. Not just yet.
You taking a detour? Well, I did.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Pay attention. Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn.
Bring it.
Time to fry.
Hang back.
Need my help, do you?
Let's go. Bring it. Take the lead.
I got this. That's it.
I'm not done yet.
Never again.
Yeah, I'll do
it. I got this.
Is that all you got? Got it.
Pull off.
Duty calls. You're done.
Oh, God damn it.
Bring it.
Let's switch it up.
You'll get through this.
Heads up, y'all.
Jeez. Damn it. Not the right way.
Get something?
Yeah, I want to get to the never mind, that thing is still spinning, so yeah, I have to turn those off, never mind. Well, it might be a switch to turn them off, I do not know. Rune. Let's get back to this.
Cocky little bastards, ain't you?
Let's get this over with. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Ay-yi-yi.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. Thought you'd know this place by now.
I do, I just want to get to somewhere. Oh, yeah, yeah. With everything, that is not the way. I don't think there's a way yet.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
And that set the turret off.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Oh shit.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Here we go.
All right, watch and learn. This is gonna sting.
All set.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Let's redo.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Shit.
Bring it.
No holding back. Sorry. You're mine. Need a breather.
I got this. Chill out. Keep it up. See ya.
Not bad.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What?
Okay, but.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Questions, look at it. See when they're in now. I can like switch my users, right? That's how I do it. I'm so caught though.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
Let's go.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Yeah, but I should upgrade or whatever if I'm able to. Yeah. That is technically stronger. Ah, let's go.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
I'm gonna stop here. Thank you for watching Lightstripe, and see you next time. Bye for now.